Mark, a change of competition with Kingstonian on Saturday. What's your thoughts ahead of the game?
Yep, we've really want to keep a positive momentum going, keep the confidence around the group. So, you know, it's a competition we're certainly looking to put our best foot forward in. The next game always becomes the biggest. We've prepared for this game as we have in every other game that we have. We've scouted them, gone and watched them, prepared the players the best we can. And a game we're very much looking forward to.
Looking back earlier into the season, obviously we've struggled against lower oppositions in previous cup competitions. How important is it to make sure that doesn't happen again?
You know, we were bitterly disappointed by that, and here's a chance to put that right, learn some lessons, but also carry on the good work that we've been doing. Like I said, it's all about creating that positive momentum and keeping that going.
Of course, like you mentioned, we are on a good run in the league. How important is it to make sure we continue that in the cup competitions as well?
Got a chance to get to Wembley, and this competition gives you that. So it's one we've got to grasp with both hands. The players are in a good place at the moment. We've got some players starting to come back. Competition for places is going to be getting fierce, hopefully sooner rather than later, and players have got to grab that shirt and hold on to it.
With the busy Christmas period, how important is it that the players that are returning from injury do come back and look to fight for a place in the starting lineup?
Yeah, absolutely, and we've got to be careful because they've all been long term now. We've gone a good six, eight weeks without a lot of players, so their return to play is going to have to be graduated. Also, we've got to keep the squad as tip-top, healthy and fit as they can. We can't have people sitting on the bench for too long because they're going to be called upon. And when they get called upon, we need them to be as match fit as we can. So we've got to balance the minutes, but we've also got to keep the momentum going.
Of course, some of the younger lads obviously have gone out on dual registrations this week. You know, Callum Coulter and James Gorman as well. How important is it for them to go out and get some match football?
Yeah, it's vital for their development, but it's also vital to keep people ready. You've seen how good the loan market's been for us, how Jaden Harris hit the ground running when he was called upon last Saturday. Alfie Saunders, had a lot of games, so he was able to take his chance. So, yeah, we have to utilise that loan market well to further enhance their experiences, get them ready for us, but also keep them tip-top and ready when we need them. They're ready to step in and take the baton home like they have.
You mentioned Alfie Saunders there. I'm correct me if I'm wrong, but I think he played in the FA Trophy for Farnborough. So does that mean he's cup tied for our game as well?
Yeah, unfortunately, yeah, he's cup tied. He played in the very earlier rounds of this competition. So it goes another opportunity for someone else to take the shirt. But Alfie's done ever so well since he's come in, and like I said, that's the beauty of the squad game. Everyone's just as important as everyone.
Talking about Kingstonian, you've done your bit of scouting on them. What are you expecting from them on Saturday?
Very good possession-based team, good on the ball, good attacking threat, lots of skillful players. Going to have to be right at it. This is a conference game, make no bones about it. And they're going to certainly enjoy playing on our surface. So, we're going to have to stick to our guns. We're going to have to be as professional as we can. We're going to have to be patient at times. We'll work hard as we have done, and we'll look to probably put our game onto them as well.
Are you in with a shot? Look below for more information.
Click here for the next video. Click here to subscribe.